miracle core is the right thing for you. I thought to carry the Pinkelpot is not for me. He said, well, what do you want to do? I said, I want to become a pilot. He said, you want to be a pilot? What nationality?
German.
No nationality. What way you refer German?
German?
He said, listen, you're joking. You want to become a pilot? No, ex-German? No possibility at all. But before I turn you down, I want to ask my help here. So he went away for 5 minutes, comes back and said, follow me. He takes me down some corridors and into a fellow with lots of gongs here, medals, etc., some high fellow. So he looks at me for a minute and said, Mr. Lisbona, I hear you want to become a pilot. I said, yes, sir. Why? I hadn't expected that question. I said, why? He said, I'm a German Jew. I have as much right as you have to fight against Hitler. So he looks at me again. I'll accept you. He signed 2 weeks later. I was on my way to Rhodesia to train. This is how I came to. I told this to my other friends, similar. They tried also, they didn't succeed.